The women's javelin final was an event dominated by one athlete. But that's nothing unusual when the athlete is Barbora Spotakova. The world record holder, former world champion and defending Olympic champion, threw down the gauntlet with her first throw of 66.9 metres. The South African Sunet Viljoen signalled her intentions with her opening effort of 64.53 metres, putting her in early contention for a medal. And Christina Obergfoll of Germany also started strongly, beginning with a throw of 65.16 to land in second place. But that would be the only legal throw for her on the night. Most throwers found it hard to better their opening round efforts. But another German, Linda Stahl, was an exception, climbing up to the bronze medal position with this throw of 64.91 on her fourth attempt. But no one was coming close to Spotakova. The Czech champion's fourth throw of 69.55 was her longest. And all four of her legal attempts travelled further than the best anyone else could produce. So a second successive javelin gold medal was assured for Barbora Spotakova of the Czech Republic on a night to remember at London's Olympic Stadium.
Well, I didn't even dare to think about it before that competition, because it's always not good when you think about things that might happen. But I think I didn't realize it. It will come tomorrow. But you know, my coach has been three times Olympic champion, so I still have something to do. But I think it's a really big thing, because it didn't happen to any of the Czech women athletes. So I think amazing.
And how much hard work has it taken to stay at the top?
Well, you know, I'm 31 years old, so it's been already a few years I've been working out. So I said to myself this evening, you know, I've gathered so much experience. I'm healthy 100%. I did this year very good training with no health problems. So I have to just go into it, and it must be me, and it happened. So I believe in myself very much this evening, very much.
I really thought that the other girls were so really far, and I just wanted to do a good competition, and now it wasn't that good in the end result, but it's a silver medal, and that's fantastic.
Why do you say that? You have another Olympic medal.
Yeah, that's unbelievable, really. And now it's silver, and yeah, I can't believe it.
What would you say about the whole experience here in London at these Olympic Games? What's it been like for you?
Yeah, it was fantastic. I've never had such specific Olympic Games. When you come into the stadium, there's such a great atmosphere, and it's really I got goosebumps all over when I get in, and this was not the same in Beijing, and it was not the same in Athens. It's here in London, and that's probably why I got the silver medal, I don't know.
And how proud will you be to go home and see your family and friends and show them what you've done?
So my family, my parents are here, and my best friends are here, and so yeah, I will have a great party tonight.
I expected the first three girls to throw at least 68, 69 meters, one of them. It didn't happen, so it was my chance, but I didn't use it. But with 64, I'm satisfied, and the bronze medal is, now it's the best day of my life so far.
Could you have won a silver or a gold? Could you have done anything differently?
Of course, everybody could have done something differently, but I was so nervous. I was so nervous at the end of the competition, so everything is fine.